Over on my left here is Rich Atwood on cornet from Melbourne Drive. On piano from all the way from Iowa City, Dick Watson. Back here on the big bass, Jim Fudge, Professor Fudge. You might recognize the drummer. It's a percussionist, in my case. This is Josh Duffee. And myself, my name is Jim Valentine. I'm going to play you some New Orleans stuff.
Thank you.
this is the Bix Beiderbecke concert, but the Bix did a lot of stuff in the earlier years. Their song happened to be written by Cindy Bechet. I don't know the exact year. It's called Dans la Rue d'Antique. That's the way I pronounce it. If you look at it, I don't know how you pronounce it. Dans la Rue d'Antique.
Thank you.
do a lot of those marches like that, the marchy stuff. We're going to slow it back down to the tune that Duke Ellington was responsible for. There's a place in New York City that was very popular in the 20s and 30s. The name of the place was called the Cotton Club.
Yes.
And Duke Ellington played there. And he wrote a song during that period of time called The Pooch. Thank you. Well, it was time for us to do our vocal. It's the only song I know the lyrics on. I think. Talk amongst yourselves, I'm gonna have a drink of water. Most of the band, they used to play a blues riff, $12 blue riff, and and that's who gets the credit, but everybody's claiming credit for them. They're late. At least the way they used to, they're all gone. But here's a tune entitled Tin Roof Blues. Thank you. song at Jelly Roll Morton Room. It had to be way back there, 1920 something. And the name of the song is The Wolverine Blues.
Thank you.
try that one more time. We're up close enough that we need to stop so we have enough time to not interfere with the 15 minutes allowed for the bands to change. So we're going to call it an evening for this set, or an afternoon. And I want to tell the guys in the band, this is Dick Watson on piano. Jim Fudge on bass. Rich Atwood on cornet. Josh Duffee on drums. My name is Jim Valentine. Thank you for coming very much.
Let's hear it again for the Jimmy Valentine Quartet. Thank you so much. Quintet. Quintet. What do you want me to say? Absolutely, I'll do that now. How's that? I'm going to double check everything I say from this point on. Let's see. Jim's favorite CD is called A Salute to Pete.